The contamination of the natural environment is known as pollution. Environmental pollution causes serious harm to living beings as well as to the surrounding environment. Basically, there are four types of pollution: air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, and noise pollution. Air pollution refers to the contamination of natural air. Smokes from industries, house chimneys, vehicles, and fuels causes air pollution. Air pollution causes several breathing problems, respiratory diseases, types of cancers, cough, eye irritation, and allergy. Untreated sewage, plastics, and other wastes causes water pollution. The contamination of water results in many stomach diseases, harm to aquatic life, and acidification. Use of pesticides and deforestation are the major causes of soil pollution. Soil pollution has resulted in unhealthy soil, not favorable for plant growth. The soil quality and crop quality is deteriorating. The use of loudspeakers, sounds of motor horns, fireworks cause noise pollution. Noise pollution can result in permanent or temporary loss of hearing as well as disturbances to wildlife. Pollution has become a global issue. We need to adapt various steps to reduce pollution. Some of them include planting more trees, limiting the use of vehicles, using renewable sources of energy, proper waste management, and waste recycling. It is our responsibility to make our planet a better place for living.